actually. In fact, they might just have got it if they can get the chicken dinner.
The finale of BNPL South Asia Season 4 surpassed everything that a PUBG Mobile esports fan can expect.
In the final goddamn game!
Wow!
Stealing away from Deadeye's guys!
And everyone will vote for this, especially after witnessing how the tables turned when it came down to a tiebreaker to decide who's gonna take home the $10,000 prize money.
The champions deserve brilliant play, brilliant map, what a performance, XP, I did not see that coming.
After that chaotic final match in Erangel, no one was done biting their nails off till the final standings were revealed. And when the dust settled, Wizards with Vibes emerged as the champions of the season for their stupendous comeback and set an example of how to clutch and win a whole tournament. The beginning of our champions' journey in BNPL South Asia Season 4 was surely not quite champion-like, as they finished at the 11th place on the first Super Weekend with only one chicken dinner. But Wizards with Vibes revived their spirits in the following week and scored two chicken dinners and consistent top 5 finishes that rallied the team to the 4th position on the table. Finally, when it came down to the selection of the top 16 teams for the finals, their performance didn't falter at all and rose to the number 3 spot on the table with 2 more chicken dinners and a huge inflow of consistent placement points. The team entered the Season 4 finals with a total of 420 points, among which majority came through placement points. This was quite the opposite when compared to other teams who finished nearby, as each one of them had secured a much higher number of frags in the race for the finals. Nevertheless, everyone expected that Wizards with Vibes is going to display similar consistency in the finals as well. But on day one, it was nothing but disappointment for their fans, as there was merely any glimpse of such top-tier performance. The team was lagging at the bottom with just 37 points accumulated throughout the whole day. The team suffered severe injuries or straight-up eliminations as they were unable to chalk out safe locations and often found themselves exposed for easy hunt-downs. The lackluster performance did help them to secure third-place finishes twice in match 3 and 6, respectively. But it barely makes any difference when your passive gameplay can only offer a handful of kills to add with it. However, not all hope is lost. We've seen countless times before, and it has become a proven fact now, that you're always only one chicken dinner away from getting your team back in shape. The same followed for Wizards with Vibes as well. After some mediocre performances in the first two matches of Day 2, Wizards with Vibes tasted their first chicken dinner in the BNPL South Asia Season 4 Finals. The team found their first win in the wilderness of Sandhawk, which is also a tough map to have a high kill game. Wizards with Vibes secured 12 frags from the match and took a huge step upwards in the points table.
He's still in it. It's too far away though, but the guy is a warrior. But right now, it's basically a 3-2. Joker and Bishal from RAW, and that is a beautiful nade being thrown in, hurled by Joker, finding rules. So for the time being, it is a 2-2, but Bishal needs to be careful. He's gonna get shot by Action from the blue. He will finally fall, but he's done his job. Now it's a 1-2. It's Joker having to go up against Reaper Bot and Malik, and the rest is taking place. A well-placed nade could find him, but it's gonna go out in the open, looking to take the fight, and it's gonna be shot by 3 members simultaneously, and Wizards with Vibes will get their chicken dinner.
While the rest of the day was not impressive enough, another 4th place finish in the following match with 9 kill points combined with somewhat consistent performance throughout the day helped them to break into the top 5 teams list at the end of the day too. That said, the team's rise to 5th position with above average performance so far was indeed made possible because of the openings created by tabletoppers like Deadeye's Guys, DRS Gaming and Vibes Esports. There were huge changes on the table below the top 3 spots after each match. Similarly, Wizards with Vibes made it at the top 5 after day 2, but there was a huge 59 points difference from Deadeye's Guys with only one day left to settle the scores. Now, how Wizards with Vibes made it happen on day 3 was surely a tale worth remembering. They started off with an impressive 2nd place finish in the first match of the final day with 11 frags. Then, the team went on to deliver a series of impressive gameplays on one match and disappointing results on the other.
Establish good grounds, but rules, he can be the one making all the difference, because I believe the players of T2K are still oblivious about his positioning as he slowly creeps very close, and he does spot out one player but still shows that he's a discipline, and he finally goes big, knocks out one of those players Fuel remained in front of him, buying enough time for the other players to also push in. But Reaper Bot goes down, and Jayne will be really quick and fast to finish him off as Malik is trying to close in the gap as Delta is on pretty low HP. Can he go down as well? Yes, he does, as Malik falls.
As we looked at the scoreboard before the final match began, Wizards with Vibes was still sitting at a 23-point disadvantage, and no one considered the team as a potential winner, as it was next to impossible when you have such tough competition to deal with. But with a little luck and the right temperament, anything is possible in PUBG Mobile Esports. In the final match, a sudden hard shift at the zone forced more than half the lobby to swim towards the military island. Luckily, Wizards with Vibes were already on the island, while all the tabletoppers like Dead Eyes Guys, DRS Gaming and Vibes Esports had to swim through the whole bay. This obviously resulted in the elimination of those four-man strong squads in an open fishing challenge. As the circle shifted more south, Wizards with Vibes managed to secure high ground and began to wipe each squad by rushing towards the bottom. Considering some hiccup caused by Red Anubis, who eliminated two players from Wizards with Vibes, the team did manage to secure the chicken dinner with 11 kills with their unparalleled spotting skills and lethal sprays to turn them into kill points.
He's concentrating hard as Godless.
In a bush.
He's trying to scrabble out, but wait a second, something has been flung
in the grenade and Reaper Bot almost knocked down to his
knees. But look at Malik knows though, he spots out Godless, he's able to somehow calculate a trajectory, and that's a quick and easy knock. He's going to go for the finish as well, and that's going to be Godless bidding us goodbye. Reaperbot able to heal himself in the meantime, and once again the man advantage back for Wizzy's with Vibes. They need all these kills. A second place position is definitely within the realms of possibility. In fact, they might just have got it if they can get the chicken dinner. Now Avery hasn't made a move yet. Avery's been very quiet, and so has Anubis just near that tree. And the next zone, well, Ably spotted up, finished off, a 1v2. Wizards with Vibes, 10 kills to their name. They're looking for the 11th. They won the chicken dinner XP. They won the 26-point game, which could really shoot them up all the way to the second position. Anubis will board alive, still somehow stays alive with a sliver of HP, but ReaperBot's coming in for the finish and a jumping UMP spray. And Wizards with Vibes will snatch that final chicken dinner. What a play from them, XP. And that was probably the best map we have had so far across the entirety of PNPL South Asia Season 4. Ladies and gentlemen, your champions.
You're not gonna believe this.
South Asia, Wizzies with Vibes.
They did it!
In the final goddamn game.
Wow!
They steal it away from Dead Eyes Guys. The champions deserve brilliant play, brilliant map. What a
capitalizing on the whole situation. The team managed to garner 26 points from the match and tied the scores with Dead Eyes Guys, who had just the worst day in the finals. But as the rules were laid out, it came down to the number of chicken dinners, which again failed to be a deciding factor as both teams had scored an equal number of chicken dinners. It was not until we compared the placement points where Wizards with Vibes performed better with their passive aggressive gameplay that always prioritized position points over risky aggression. Sealing the championship title, Wizards with Vibes added another feather of pride to Nepal's PUBG Mobile esports scene, as this marks the third official Nepali champion out of the four seasons of PNPL South Asia. Not only Wizards with Vibes, but most of their Nepali rivals delivered performances that were a level above from where they were last time, and managed to claim the podium finish all the way along. That said, after winning the PUBG Mobile Club Open Fall Split 2021 in Nepal, Wizards with Vibes has proved yet again why they are the champions of the champions and the best of what the entire South Asia has to offer right now.